So when I first started my content journey, I got hair extensions. I had eyelash extensions. I was doing all of the things until I realized, like, I don't have that kind of time to devote to my looks because I'm not selling my looks.
Yeah.
I'm selling my experience. I'm selling my education. I'm selling my knowledge. And so the looks component really shouldn't be the most important thing if that's not what you're selling. If that's what you're selling, then that's a different story.
Yeah.